Go. Easy, easy. Work it, work it. 25 minute main, guys. Don't kill it in the first couple turns. Blaze out front, Jason Schaffer in the two, Sean O'Keefe in the three, Ophir in the four, Rob up to the five, Sean in the six, Carlos up to the seven, JT in the eight, BB in the nine, Jeff in the 10, Anthony in the 11, P-Word in the 12, coming around lap two, top two already on the breakaways, they head to the front straight, good race for that third spot. This is John and Jason out front, Sean and Ophir right together. For that third and fourth spot. Here comes that race for fifth and sixth.
24 minutes left.
Rob Caruso in the five. Carlos now up to the six. BB in the seven. Sean in the eight. Jeff in the nine. Anthony in the 10. P-Word in the 11.
Minutes left.
.230 down, .230 left to go. It's John Blaze out front. Jason Treffler in the two, Ophir Kamarian in the three, Sean Ortiz in the four, Rob Caruso in the five, Carlos Cruz in the six, Anthony Bartholomew in the seven, JT Steele in the eight, Sean Powers in the nine, BB Cruz in the 10, Jeff Bonahan in the 11, P-Word in the 12, coming up on three down, 22 to go.
.22 minutes left.
Leaders are already starting to come through the back of the field. Heading on to the punch strip is John Blaze out front. Six-second lead over Jason Treffler in the 2-3. Back to Ophir in the 3. Sean O'Keefe now up to the 4. Caruso in the 5, Carlos in the 6, JT Steele in the 7, JT Steele now up to the 6. Four down, 21 to go, four down, 21 to go.
Left.
.430 down, .230 left to go.
.230
Five down, 20 to go.
Left.
Five down, 20 to go. John Blaze out front. Casey Treffer across the line in the 2, 6 seconds back. Ophir in the 3, Rob in the 4, Sean in the 5. Is Rob getting around Sean? Coming up on 5:30 down, 19:30 left to go.
Six down, 19 to go.
John Blaze out front, 6 second lead over Jason Schreffler. Ophir in that third spot, 1.5 back to Rob in the 4, 7 back to Sean in the 5, 9.5 to JT in the 6, 1.5 to P-Rib in the 7, 0.5 to BD in the 8, 7 back to Anthony in the 9, 1.5 to Carlos in the 10, 6 back to Jeff in the 7, in the 11, 2 back to Sean Powers in the 12. Coming up on 7 down, 18 to go. Coming up on 7 down, 18 to go. Coming up on 8 down, 17 to go. John Blaze out front, Jason still hanging in that second spot after a pit stop and tire change. Ophir in the 3, Sean in the 4. Clock on through some pit stops here. Rob in the 5, JT in the 6, BB in the 7, Peward in the 8, Carlos in the 9, Sean in the 10, Anthony 11, Jeff in the 12. Coming up on 8:30 down, 16:30 left to go. Hey, Shrimp, what did Owen do your tire? I thought that was my joke. I peeled 8 tires off in practice at the bar, and I said, Owen, you didn't glue my tires right. Did I get a Marshall in that corner?
Where 16 minutes left.
Where did my Marshall go? Yeah, I know. Can I get a volunteer to jump in the middle there? Dak was out there, but he came up to do the payout, so he's got to figure that out too. If you get a marshal out there, that'd be great. 3 guys in one corner? Maybe one of those guys could move down here. Juan, tell one of them guys to come down. There's 3 guys up there in that end. Sorry, guys. 9:45 down. 15 left to go. Yeah, they can't hear me over there, so if you get one of those guys to come down. We don't need 3 guys in one corner.
15 minutes left.
There we go. Thank you, C-Nice. 10 down, 15 to go. 10 down, 15 to go. I guess it was on me. I had Dwayne flag to start, and he came up here to figure out the payouts, and I didn't leave anybody out there to cover that spot. I've been trying to make sure nobody misses laps. I had a couple that I caught, had to catch up on. Watch the end of the front straight here, guys. You're clear, Juan. Nice. 10:30 down, 14:30 left to go. 10-second lead for John out ahead of Jason. 1 second back to Ophir. 14 back to Rob in the four. 1 second back to Sean in the five. 10.5 to JT in the six. Keyword in the seven. DD in the eight. Anthony in the nine. Carlos in the 10. Sean Powers in the 11.
14 minutes
Jeff in
left.
The 12. 11 down. 14 to go. 11 down. 14 to go. Nineteen thirty down, five thirty left to go.
Five minutes left. 20 down, 5 to go.
John Blaze back out front. Jason Treffer in the 2, Ophir in the 3. JT Steele in the 4, Sean O'Keefe in the 5. Rob Caruso in the 6, Anthony in the 7, Carlos, BB, Peter, Tom Powers, and Jeff, 20-30 down, 4:30 left to go. Jason now back out front, but John right with him. See where they are on the track.
4 minutes left.
Down. 3:30 left to go. There you go. I got into Jason over John. 25 back to Ophir. JT Steele in the 4. Sean O'Keefe 11 behind JT in the 5. 3 seconds back to Rob in the 6. Carlos in the 7. BB in the 8. We got a couple guys who are trying to get refired here.
3 minutes left.
22 down, 3 to go. You can get around Carlos for that number 7 spot. Down, 2:30 left to go. Coming up on 23 down, 2 to go.
2 minutes left.
Jason Trepper, John Blaze, Ophir Kavarian, JT Steele, Sean O'Keefe, Rob Caruso, BB Cruz, Carlos Cruz, Sean Powers, Anthony Bartholomew, P-Word, and Jeff Bonahan. Everybody back on the track after restarting. 23:30 down, 1:30 left to go. 6.5 second lead for Jason out ahead of John. Everybody is at least 4 seconds separation. As we're coming up on 1 minute left to go.
One minute left.
Seven and a half second lead for Jason over John. Ophir in the three. JT in the four. Sean ran up your top five. 35 seconds left to go. Closest race is Sean O'Keefe in fifth. Rob Caruso in sixth. That's separated by 5 seconds. Ten seconds left to go. That is time. Finish your lap.
Car 10 is done.
Jeff Monahan, Car moved on. Jason's going to take the win.
Car 2 is done.
John Blaze taking
three
down second. Ophir taking
Car
down third. JT Steele fourth.
Car 6
Keith
is done.
Fifth. BB Cruz is going to take down seventh.
Car 8 is done.
P-Word going to take 11th. Rob Caruso is going to take that 6th spot.
Car 12
Sean
is done.
Sean Powers taking 9th. Anthony Bartholomew is going to take 10th. And
Car
Carlos Cruz
is
going to take 10th.